interpretation of this project is to learn from you here in Villa de Can, how you develop other sides of the municipality and incorporate them into the schools and education. I think we will try to incorporate as many stakeholders as possible in order to decrease the number of dropouts we have in especially primary and lower secondary school.